That's one for me. Bring the pain.
Come off that fucking jump out of the way.
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great.
That's all it is, just chop off a hand.
A limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crack like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Why couldn't I have done that in the first place?
Yeah. Just took down an Inquisitor.
Bitch, you can die.
Hey! I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Sierra and Grace are expecting us.
No, I should have put it back to normal. Yay! We can enjoy the story instead of an hour of me flailing. knight since sister defeated.
Work, BD. Oh, you found something.
You punch your guardian. It's a bit of shit, to be honest. Oh, this is where it started off there.
Not sure if I saw movement.
Whoops.
Go, BD.
I see you, Jedi. Can't finish the job.
Thanks for the jump scare, you reminded me to turn my headphones. Excellent.
Having a good time, BD? Hi, BD. could use a little help, Dee Dee. We're not doing too bad, huh?
Screen.
I heard something. Confirm. The Jedi is here. It's just me now. I'm not done with you.
I caught that.
That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
A brawler droid. How far is there to go?
Something.
That trooper. Saw I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized.
Come on, BD.
Catch you later, Ricky. Thanks for coming by.
Let's go, BD. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. But things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the Ninth Sister.
How many sisters are there? 250.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. He was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined, and I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right.
How much salt?
Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Hey, look.
Still
the
boring.
Night Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Where's the throwing? I'll go for the three.
This Roshier looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does a job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh. Thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.
I thought we had a victory here. Right now, it doesn't look like it.
That doesn't mean you didn't save lives. War changes all the time. I'm sure you remember that from your time in the Clone Wars.
Maybe. Or maybe this was all a bad idea. Saw's gone. The Empire's back.
Saw may have known what he could and couldn't accomplish. He's been fighting the Empire for a long time.
It's hard to see what we did accomplish.
The refinery is destroyed. The Wookiees were freed. Saw knew there was no way he could liberate an entire planet. He did what he could and left when he couldn't do any more. To fight another day.
We need to do more.
We're trying, Cal.
Let's get out there.
Find the Astrium on Dath Omir. Okay. New powers, I could maybe explore other places in Volgano. Four more secrets to get. I'll travel to this place first.
You know, you never told me how you became a Jedi.
I was discovered by a Seeker when I was very young. They took me to the temple to train.
Oh, yeah. Seekers. They're one of a kind, I'll tell you that much.
You have no idea what a Seeker is, do you?
Not a clue. They seek things?
Yes. They're Jedi sent to find and retrieve young Force sensitives. Like the ones on that hologram. I was a Seeker.
Oh, whoa. You know what this means.
I didn't discover Cal, if that's what you're thinking.
No, it means I'm a Seeker, too.
I guess so.
Yeah. Seeker Grease.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Beastie that's in the corner as well.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Not only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me.
Hold that thought.
Oh, balls.
Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us.
What's that do? Oh, yeah, I can get four now. Oh, cool. Maximum number of stim canisters increased. Can I run around that? I don't know, can you fight that thing? I don't know.
Thank you. hurt? Get back here! Get some! Still standing, huh?
I need a stim, BD.
Oh, you're in trouble.
Stim, BD.
Take that. Too much for you.
Oh.
Is this what passes for a Jedi now? Yeah, stay down.
I didn't even know he was there. Whereabouts was that?
Hey, BD, in here. Okay, BD, what is it?
Peace and justice.
Boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere.
Boggling? Dead boggling, killed by one of the predators that live in the fracture plane, most likely headed back to its nest. Running over along the top there, possibly. Yeah, that's it.
What is it, BD?
Okay, there's another big beastie in there and all. See you later, Michael. Thanks for coming by.
Oh, hi there. Let's move, BD.
I should save.
Another step. Help, BD.
fight.
Hey, BD, let's go.
Get focused.
Need an assist.
Ogle Boggle defeated. Thank you very much. That was so close.
Not feeling so great, BD.
Where Boggling was killed. Was it trying to defend its family?
Boggling fought back against Dead Boggling.
Hey, BD, take a look. What you got there?
A nice pink poncho.
Thank you.
something up there. Uh, 85% explored, not just yet. Okay, something away down there.
was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important.
Cordova's kept swallowed by the Jedi continuation of all seemingly endless war, and knew his work here was more important. Now, do I get go up there? I don't think I have to kill you. Jump not too far. Yes.
This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Yeah. Ah, can't see me making that jump. Find out of that. In here. Lost myself. Can't find that robot body. I'm reading this way out. he's dead in here. I'm pretty sure there's another one. I'll carry on. Down here.
You afraid? You're nothing compared to me, Jedi.
Take that, compactor.
Thank you.
I'm flinging. L1 and triangle.
Hey there, little guy. We'll find you a home.
Not bad. Is it coming with me?
This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? Yeah, I gotta line this one up just right. Thank you.
Just he missed it. God for that. I don't know what that did. Oh, just open the door. Okay.
Have I mentioned to you how awesome this is? Because you're pretty cool. Awesome.
You're making good progress, Cal.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Where to next?
Oh, Boromir. Darthamir.